Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says, let f be a function defined on closed interval AB such that f dash x is greater than 0 for all x belongs to closed interval AB. Then prove that f is an increasing function on open interval AB. Now let's proceed on to the solution. Let x1, x2 belongs to open interval AB such that x1 is less than x2. Since f of x is differentiable on AB, it is given that f dash x is greater than 0, that is fx is differentiable on open interval AB. And closed interval x1 and x2 is contained in open interval AB. Therefore, f of x is continuous on closed interval x1 and x2 and differentiable on open interval x1 and x2. Now by Lagrange's theorem, f' c is equal to f of x2 minus f of x1 divided by x2 minus x1. Since f' x is greater than 0 for all x belongs to open interval AB, therefore, f dash c is greater than 0, which implies f of x2 minus f of x1 divided by x2 minus x1 is greater than 0, which implies f of x2 minus f of x1 is greater than 0, which implies f of x2 is greater than f of x1. Therefore, x1 is less than x2 implies f of x2 is greater than f of x1. That is, f of x1 is less than f of x2. Hence, function increases on open interval AB. Hence proved. I hope you understood this question. Bye and have a nice day.